Good morning, traders. It's the 21st of January 2019. This is the DAX technical analysis for today. Trading financial markets is risky, involves the risk of losing our invested money. We're not providing financial advice. This is for educational purposes only. All right, so after Friday, we had quite a significant rally and we broke up to highs of 260, just under 260 for the day, which was excellent. And as traders and members of the site, we made a really, really nice trade on Friday. So congratulations for those that took that. And if you want more information about that, you can find it on the website. But we were expecting for us to find some kind of break through this compression pattern here. And we got a break to the upside. So the overall bullish swings still remain in place. And so what we're left with now is the inevitable retracement of this swing. It can't continue like this forever, so it would expect it for it to pull back. Now, if we're just using the 60 minute chart here, that's the most obvious area to look to target. But if we just zoom in on that in a bit more detail, we're looking at this point of control here, which is a clear area, which is around about 136, which is where we are right now. The 115, 110 zone is another interesting level. And if we manage to break through all of that, you'll notice here that we rallied through this zone on Friday with relatively low volume. So it's possible that we'll continue to move through that with low volume as well. And if that happens, it will probably find some support at this high volume node down here, which would have been this kind of area of price action on Friday. So that's all possible. So I'd like to see how we respond now at 36, but also at the 110 level. And if we manage to break through that, then it's possible that we could look to run down towards this higher volume node. So they're the levels, the key zones that I'm watching out for today. 11,000 should provide support from above, and 10,942 would be the value area low from Friday. Okay, now another interesting chart is this one here, which is showing the profiles for the previous few weeks worth of trading. And we had these levels here set out as potential targets to the upside. And this one here was taken out on Friday, which was good. So that was at a level, let me just see what we had here. I think it was 236, but it's not showing me anymore because we've now taken it out. But that level was tagged on Friday, and that turned into be the area where price turned around. So it'll be interesting to see now whether or not we hold above this new zone, above this 11,000, to look to now target some of these other ones as well. So we've got 395 and 471 above us there. If we reverse and we turn around, then the downside targets would be 709, 607 and 433. But it's unlikely that we'll get there this week. So I'm still going to remain bullish for now and looking for opportunities to get long. If we can find a support or test this 11,000 zone, that might interest a lot of different traders to get in, as buying from current levels might be considered to be too expensive. But the good news is we've managed to break out. It's continued that trend, that sort of range that we found ourselves trading within over the last week or so has now broken. So we look to continue with price discovery mode. Right, guys. So we've got a couple of webinars that will be coming up this week that we'll be running through. I'll post the details in the Telegram channel. If you want to find more information about that, go to the website, thedaxtrader.co.uk, and you'll see the link to that on the homepage. And send me a message on Telegram or email or Twitter or anything like that if you want more information. And we'll be going through some live sessions of the trading strategy as well. That's it for me today. We'll be back again tomorrow with another video. But until then, hope you have a great trading day and take care.